I don't know. I've had a lot of enemies in my day, though. Sure looks like it. I guess it started when I fought the madman who took my place during the 50s. Oh, that's what I call cutting it close. I've been thinking about some of the things you said last night.
All adding up.
So go play with your pet birdie somewhere else, okay? Like the lady said.
You are now in base
one. I'm beginning to feel like an app guy.
App guy.
Look at this apple from the front to the back, doc. Back, doc. Now I think I'm capable of doing laps, Scott. Laps, Scott. I don't need no damn robot to tell me crap. Nah, but I need this damn computer to be in my jeans. No, not a laptop, but an Apple product. My pen I'll forget when I half jotted all these apps I got and I can't get off. I made a living out of working hard and got a job signing papers in a warrant office. But at least it's something on my fucking job sack. Playing MC and supersonic. Nutty job, but at least decent. But oh well, c'est la vie. Moving on with
Pokemon shit.
Got flippity tippity giddily doo bop doo doo. Really wanna get into a Sonic Dash. I'll be stashing the flash pack in the Mac in the back of a black backpack. Tap, tap, cap that pack at a Jack Black. All these apps waste time. Gotta have these intergalactic zap shots. While I'm practicing levels, got a label of some motherfucking cable over the back of a couple of the tablets. I cracked it in half. Only realized when I fell on it. On the side, the aftermath after was bad. How could I not though? All I do is drop iPads. Till my pack in the backpack, cause I have all my crap stacked in the Mac. Rinse past overdue. There's something that could happen to you when you're sacked in your iMac. It attacks your house and you lose that too. Because I'm beginning to feel like an app god. App god. Look at these androids in the back of my backpack. Dog, they're crap, dog. Now who wants to bid for my Samsung and Mac? Y'all, Mac, y'all. Let me show you that you're not really all that bad. Nah, bad, nah. Everybody will compete and argue which is better, Apple, Android, or Samsung. Well, they'll be true for the raw shit and simply raging you for corruption. In the end, the whole system's a nuisance. Hit the earth with an asteroid and you're playing Flappy Bird, getting more points. Sure, LGs, you're bringing to school playing music because you use it in a vehicle with Busta Lime slushies and you see other students. See, it's a horrible cycle, riding down the road in a cycle. You're texting your crush on an iPhone, next thing you know you swerve to the right heart and spiral across the road, and you know how it goes, it's a nasty pie chart. How many people die every day cause they're texting on a fucking motorcycle? And now you got fame cause you made a spectacular crash and you burst in a ball of flames. Last thing you think for your dying day is the last emoji you send to your fucking
babe.
You folks think it's all the game, talking all about death every day until you're sinking. So tell me, what in the fuck were you thinking? In a way, little boy, you'd say that it's barely a week from being a villain, little boy. You witnessing this death occur on the news in a church and you blame Satan, little boy. Boy, baby, that boy is way too fucking crazy, little boy. You get Tom's butt every time your button's stuck and your luck is going buck, little boy. Hey, little boy, what'd you say, little boy? I got a plus one that came you in the groin. I'ma tell you something I have told 100,000 people for years, little boy. 10 little words, little boy, and listen up. Don't believe every word that comes up on the internet. I'm beginning to feel like an app god. App god. Look at this shit phone from the front to the back, dog. Back, dog. The way I'm preaching about these phones, call me app god. App god. Nail a car to your door saying all phones are trash, huh? Nail before that another that simply says fuck yourself, cause I got Xbox. So you be Google, I'll be Siri. You idiots are always winning. Okay, Google, I'm ready. What's the value of a penny?
1 cent.
Ain't I a genie already? I'm fucking winning. Hey Siri, what's a penny?
The closest chasing penny store near you is approximately 21.8 miles.
I'm out of ramen noodles. I got no energy. Hey Bulu, go fetch me a fucking bolo. Crap, I guess I'll have to order. That's me. A lazy old maggot, I'm lighting my faggot, but the lighter doesn't work, gotta order again, goddammit. One of these days, I just wanna make sure somewhere in the shitty earth they're living a telephone-free life with soccer fields and kids playing, having a fun time. Get a little bit of damn sunshine so you don't end up with a life like mine. Moving past the age of apples and androids and Wi-Fi. I remember a time where once high-speed internet didn't exist, back in the Stone Age where we just had radios and stereos and DVDs and old CDs and black and white boring TVs and skeleton keys and giant sneaks. We had wisdom, we had a chance, now it's all just liars to flaming bands. And they're trying to convince us that apples and androids and IMAX are all bad. There's more to life than smoking weed. Why not do what we used to do and climb trees? See if we can keep our children away from these stupid addictions. It's hopeless, but I found us a solution. Go through a portal, go back in a time warp to 1304. Yo, grandpa, no one gave a fuck about Facebook or Messenger or Twitter before fucking afros when horses and carriages were normal. Back before Ronald Reagan fucked the future and Donald Trump fucked whatever was left of the future that we had. This race between who is better, Apple or Android? Now it's all in the past. Well, future, but that was so 2016. Now we're back so damn fast. If you want an example of what is bad in our society, so glad you asked. Hey Siri, sing that fast part in that popular Eminem rap.
Llama do llama summa yuma using my human got a lot of boost. So what do you use to do? Some fluid animated data way to scrub so that everything is easy. Away from all you freaks that wanna pop. Meditating only when it's necessary. Now I get your flutter tongue. It's obvious you're feeling kinda jealous, baby, indicating that my soul's a gator when you'll never break it. Overrated way to make a lover kind of emasculated. Once I told my baby to take control of me and I gave her a kiss on her neck, then she tied me up to her bed.
Oh, that's so priceless. Well, that's what they do when naked fellas give them access. Take off this lovely bra, bathing in the sight of my enchantress. Oh look, 30 messages, 10 missed calls, but I lose my Celsius and UPS list.
I don't know how to put down my phone, school's just too boring to care.
Let me know when it occurs to you that your whole fucking future is depending on you. This phone is sucking your whole damn life dry. How many
phone. Yeah, that's the basis of my point here. In case you didn't hear me, turn off your fucking phone. I'll even make it easy for you, cunt. I'll stop the rap mid-verse. I'm active, it is a bit of a cake, and I'm a killer, man. Not in the case, merely get a racist. Go with a train for all I care, and I mean, need a motivation. A poor this lesson, my participation. A little time and consideration. But fuck it, life's handing me limits. Drink marmalade then. But if I can't handle the women, how in the fuck am I supposed to take a vacation? You are gravely mistaken. If I bake you a cake, when I give it, eat it, see more like me, who'll break the formation. To piss him off and weigh in, haul the degreasing. Don't be a mean snot, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you could be a twat?
It's reality.